silent, I can hear you, but I'm afraid to be near you, and I don't know where to begin, and I don't know where to begin. Somewhere in the desert, there's a forest, and an acre before us, but I don't know where.
Maybe we're on the edge of the universe. Hey, cool. Let's see if we can find some aliens.
Hey, the ground is moving. The planet's gonna eat us. We have to get back to the ship right now.
Then let's get the heck out of here.
Looks cool so far.
Let's see. What about the armor?
So cool. Should he be?
Beware, Mantroid. Watch out.
Captain Spirit is ready for battle.
I could do a training session with my power.
This is Chris to the Flying Fortress. Come in, come in. Roger, I'm here.
I hope so, Sky Pirate.
What do you see up there? Have you spotted Snowmancer?
Not yet. It's hard because of the storm.
This is perfect cover for a Snowmancer sneak attack. Eye sharp. Keep me posted.
Yes, sir. Roger that.
Thanks, Sky Pirate. Over and out.
I know you're out there, Snowmancer. I can't wait to go back inside the Flying Fortress.
Chris! Breakfast!
I can't wait to go back inside the Flying Fortress.
Jeez, good job, Chocolate Hog.
Well, this this is a first. I didn't have to tell you twice.
The food smelled good.
But you know how to work the ref. I think the eggs turned out all right. The salt is a secret. You let me know. Pour yourself some milk, okay? Milk mission accomplished. Breakfast of champions.
I just like sunny side up, like Mom used to make.
Yeah. Me too. But that's not gonna happen.
I know.
You can't keep saying Mom used to do this or that. I know more than anybody, Chris. I know. Okay?
Yeah. Okay. You're drinking beer before you eat?
Well, yeah, it's game day. Dads are allowed to drink early. Hey, I don't need a lecture from my son. Thanks. I don't drink that much. I mean, what am I supposed to do in this fucking town? Go to church like all these assholes? Sorry. Don't swear, okay?
I don't. Superheroes don't swear.
Looks like I'm off the team.
Nah. You're cool. Like a rebel. Well, it kind of hurts a little.
Really? I can give you an ice pack and maybe one of my pills. No pain and no swelling. It makes me sad that you got hurt.
It's not that bad. I'm fine.
Okay. Won't bother you anymore. So you must be excited for Christmas.
Oh, yeah. Are you excited, too?
I don't know. Santa probably put me on his naughty list this year, huh?
Nah. Santa says you still get a present. What do you want?
Whatever makes you happy, Chris. That's the best gift ever.
Oh, since it's Saturday, are we gonna get a Christmas tree? You said we could get a real pine.
Yes, I did, and yes, we are. But I just want to watch the game before we go, okay?
But you always fall asleep.
I won't today. And if I do, just wake me up and we'll go. Promise.
Okay. You promise?
I do. Now go take advantage of your weekend. Perfect weather outside for you to play. Whatever. You're free. Come grab me later.
Okay. What would Captain Spirit do? Well, I have to ask first.
Chris, who the hell are you talking to?
Nobody, Dad.
Jesus is...
Good job, buddy.
your hand smell. I need a pin code. What is it?
Booyah! Yeah, look at the scoreboard, motherfuckers! All right.
Chris, these are the most important numbers for you on this list.
Oh, yeah. Cool story, Dad.
Better not be making any prank calls. Ow, cheap shot. I'm going down. You can't kill the zombie jock.
No way. That was a headshot.
I am a super zombie.
Well, I'm a superhero.
Can't argue with that. Zombie down.
Captain Spirit strikes back. I wonder why Dad never hangs out with Nick anymore. I'm sure I can beat my high score on Mustard Party too. points.
Are you kidding me, ref? That guy fucking carried it. They dropped this guy and not me. I can run circles around that guy.
I've never seen a beaver around here. Let's see, what do we need?
Yes, hell of a dunk.
Maybe I should help Dad clean the house. Instead of playing... There's my hot dog man. I can't see Dad selling homes. Whoa, is he getting us tickets again? Best dad ever.
No! You suck, boo. How stupid are you? How can you not score here?
There's my hot dog man. I can't see Dad selling a home. Whoa, is he getting us tickets again? That would be a blast being a freight hopper. Choo choo. Oh, those are Dad's pages.
Hey.
What if I had real superpowers?
I could protect the whole town. Geez, where is the heat? I bet the water eater's sleeping again. Now I can use that makeup from Halloween. No one will guess my secret identity now. Okay, that's a good start. But now it's time to build the rest of my costume.
That was not a foul.
I can't fight Mantroid until my costume is done. No diving today, Nemo. I can't wait to get a real pine tree this Christmas. Light on. Ah, that's better. Ooh, the mystery of the secret key is solved. Yes! Now I must explore without being discovered. If I smoke in the fortress, I'm breaking the superhero code. Booby traps.
Dad never told me he had a new friend. Wow, Dad had fans when he was playing in high school.
Christmas rules, bring me the presents. I can't wait to get a real pine tree this Christmas.
I hope Dad doesn't get in trouble because of me. I can't go to Mantroid's place. I can't finish in my costume. I can't go to Mantroid's planet without finishing my costume. What made that noise?
Dad never threw away Mom's hiking boots. Good.
I can't go to Mantroid's planet without finishing my costume.